Spyro the Dragon, you've defeated Gnasty Gnork, collected the dragon eggs, saved all the dragons, and recovered every bit of treasure in the Dragon Kingdom. How do you feel?
I feel fired up, Bob. And I'm happy for the dragon world, of course. I certainly wouldn't want to spend the rest of my dragon days butting heads with Gnasty Gnork and his weird minions.
What's a minion?
Never mind. You know what they say. For every good battle, you need a good adversary. And I felt that Gnasty, in spite of his misguided nature, was a worthy opponent. Uh-oh. Here we go again!